Plains see the golf course, and then the high school courts are orange as well. So whatever we consider a sports-based recreation, golf, tennis, biking trails are highlighted there. Some water recreation, which could be important, is along the lake there. So if you can zoom in on the stats, you'll see that there's, the data suggests that there's some substantial active recreational areas in Amesbury, but it seems to be really focused around the schools, the golf course, as far as, and random parks, where I'm sure they have tennis courts, things like that. So we put the stadiums in there. Some other miscellaneous properties that are classified as lighting areas through the parks of data. So you got the bike trail. So this really gives you an idea of where the active recreational areas that are really publicly accessible are located. Any questions about this one?
So that, yeah, with the school playgrounds, it looks like from the map, the entirety of the school properties are
the entire tax parcel would be labeled that.
So that acreage and the percentages of much time of that might be a little.
It would probably vary.
All the parking lots.
Yeah. Especially if you've been taking the tennis courts, I don't think there's many parcels that are designated as tennis courts. So that's probably one.